September is ending, and apologies to Green Day, but if you need to be woken up after these five plays, you're doing something wrong. Here's this week's Top Play Tuesday. At number five, Gonzaga women's soccer off to the best start in program history. Here's the best of the best. Callie Best scoring the game winner in double overtime against Seattle. Her third game winner this season. The Zags have lost just once in 10 games. At number four, LMU and Oklahoma are scoreless in the final minute of the match. Enter Serena Bolden. She gets a breakaway, fires it right at the goalie who can't handle it, and we can't handle this celebration. Let's go to number three, Santa Clara hosting UC Irvine. Tie game in the 83rd minute. Gudrun Arnerdoder finds Kelly Pay, who has eyes on the back of her head. What a shot from the senior. That was the difference as the Broncos pick up the W. What a week it's been for BYU's Nadia Gomes. She scores three times in two games, wins WCC Player of the Week, and now the number two play on Top Play Tuesday. The former WCC Player of the Year bends one in off the free kick for her fourth score of the season. And at number one, we go back to Spokane, the men holding on to a 2-1 lead over Utah Valley. The Wolverines almost tie it up with 5 minutes to play, but Jalen Chrysler says, not in my house. What a stop from the defender, kicking it away at the goal line and preserving the Bulldogs' victory. We found a few of these plays on Twitter, and you can help us by using the hashtag TopPlayTuesday.